Dear students, good morning to all. Let us solve this problem, which is from second chapter of 10th standard mathematics. See, I have drawn a picture. In this triangle ABC, see question, angle C is acute and AD is perpendicular to BC and AD square is equal to AC square plus 3BC square. Prove that BC is equal to CD. What is given in this question? Given, see, AD is perpendicular to BC and AD square is equal to AC square plus 3BC square. What we have to prove? To prove that BC is equal to CD. Proof. What's the proof? Now let us solve or proof, give the proof to this question. Take triangle. In triangle or given AB square is equal to AC square plus 3BC square. Now we know Pythagoras theorem. Use Pythagoras theorem. Here there are two right angle triangles. See, observe the diagram. In triangle ADB, D is right angle. And in triangle ABC, D is right angle. Both the triangles, let us use Pythagoras theorem. What is Pythagoras theorem? In any right angle triangle, square and hypotenuse is equal to sum of squares on other two sides. In triangle ABD, use Pythagoras theorem. Angle D is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, we can write AB square is equal to AB square. This is hypotenuse. Sum of the squares on other two sides. AB square plus BB square. Similarly, we can write here also another one right angle triangle ABC. D is right angle. Angle D is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, in triangle ADC, hypotenuse is AC. Square on the hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares on other two sides. So, AC square is equal to AD square plus BC square. Now, use that result here in given. What is AB square? I have written AB square is equal to AD square plus BD square. So, replace this AB square by that one. We can write AD square plus BD square is equal to, then replace this AC square by this. AC square, that is AD square plus BC square. Then, this is what? AC square. Then 3BC square is there, right? That one as it is, 3BC square. Now cancel AD square from both sides. What is remaining here? DB square is equal to AD square, DC square plus 3BC square. Now carry this BC square to this side. DB square minus DC square is equal to 3BC square. Now, from the diagram, what is BC, BD, DB? See, from the figure, DB is, it is sum of, see the figure, BC plus DC, it is totally DB. So, we can write this DB as DC plus CB whole square. That means, DB is from the figure BC plus CD whole square minus BC square right as it is equal to 3BC square. Now, expand this using the formula, using the identity A plus B whole square. You know, A plus B whole square identity, that is A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. Use that identity to expand this one. See, BC plus CB whole square is equal to, see, this one is A, this one is B. AB square, A square, that is BC square plus 2AB, 2 into A into B. 2DC into CB plus B square. CB square minus DC square. Right, DC square as it is equal to 3DC square. Now, DC square, DC square cancels plus minus. And once again, you can write that one like this. See, 2DC into CB plus CB square is equal to 3BC square. CB and BC one and the same. So, this we can write 2DC into CB is equal to 3BC square minus carry this BC square to that side, BC square. 2DC into, this we can write BC, CB and BC one and the same, is equal to 2BC square. So, 3BC square minus 1BC square. 2 cancels. Therefore, DC into BC is equal to what is BC square? It is BC into BC. Now, cancel BC from both sides. So, remaining DC is equal to BC. That is what we have to prove. See, BC is equal to DC. Hence the proof.